It takes precedence. All right, let's go. Trying to do too much at once. Let me retry. Hold up. Get my light stick ready. Alright. Ideally, I'll be able to at least wave the thing when the thing goes off. In case you didn't realize that this is definitely a custom song. Hit the button. Alright, I've only played with mouse click, so I might screw up a bit. I love how duty this is, though. The beeping is just driving me nuts. God. He's better than I thought it were. I kind of wish they did the karaoke mode lyrics in this one, so I get to sing along, but also that would be splitting my attention three ways. Well, it's 2023 now. How do we maintain that? I also learned that you can, on all parts. Sorry, I started paying attention to the animal thing as well. But yeah, for long notes, apparently you can pause to breathe so you don't blow yourself out. I didn't even realize that until the other night. douchebag locals are setting off fireworks, but I kind of expected that. I think I know this better from watching enough desert buses, because they always finish with it. We did it. Alright. Anyway. 2023. Happy New Year. On the East Coast. Just shy of an A, you bastard. Alright, whatever. Apparently you can jump straight to Cards or Baboon. We will do Auld Lang Syne in a bit, that's actually part of the game, so... But yeah, let's go bother the locals. Oh, I'd also let's switch to a drink. I mean, we know how I ride. Kanpai, motherfuckers. I also just realized I didn't set a delay for the console stuff, so I'm probably talking a little as things are happening, but... I forgot to grab some poppers. I wonder if Nook has any I can buy. Another year of fun times. Actually, you'll probably be around for at least a good chunk of that. Where's my wife? My wife! Another year of fun times here on Eventide. Speak of my wife. All right. Let's get hyped. I think we already talked to Groff, but whatever. Here we go, a cooking show. I would watch Phil do a cooking show. Sure, why not? Screw it. Kind of sad. Like it was cool last week. The music festival at the Work Island actually lined up with Christmas, so I got to shake it on Christmas. I think I got a little video of that. But all right. Oh, Tommy, what's up? Yes, yes. Oh, he has party goods. Okay, so we can probably buy some poppers. I didn't talk to him earlier. Gift in frame! Alright, free poppers. Not those kind of poppers. Also, the trombone menu music is probably taking over things a bit. Let me kill that for a second. Alright. We got everybody here, right? Tangy, you were always inspiring. Let it rip. Beautiful. Let's see what the first gift of the new year is once it finds its way over here. Let's do it. I don't need anything from presents anymore. I have almost the entire purchasable catalog. Do not let me forget. This is more a note to myself. I need to buy a Nanakusa Gayu this year. I think they drop on January 5th. Because that's like the one food, I think it's a food item, that I missed last year because I thought I had one. I did not have one. We're starting off the year with a rope partition. What does that bode for me? I have no clue. Alright, yeah, let's go visit the housebound people. And I'll probably just default back to dance mode for a bit. Do Auld Lang Syne, and then I'll just dick around for a bit. Try some of the customs I haven't yet. Try some of the customs I have tried and wasn't as good with before. I hope you have a good 2023 as well, and also move out of my town, because you've been here forever, and I need to open up that spot. I love Tom. Tom's great. But, like I said, he's been here forever. Lucky was home. I probably have some fireworks in storage from the 4th, too, but I don't feel like dragging them all out. And from festival season. Actually, yeah, it is just festival season. I don't think... Do they do anything on the 4th? I don't think they do. Yeah, because it's only a holiday in America. Lucky going for the Katamari lifestyle. I approve of this. Yes, I did get him a dog toy for Christmas. Like a toy that is a dog. I'm sorry, toy day. Alright,
Yeah.
Well, who else is home? I can Gruff her out. Oh! Coach. Spread the good word, turd. Apparently I put my beverage away at some point. Should probably fix that. Maybe order a few extra. Oh, that's good. I was popping. Alright. Not those kind of poppers. We already made that joke. Anyway, I kind of wish like the Snow Boys had New Year's stuff going on, but alright, let's dance. I have the DLC. I have them all the emotes unlocked now, so let's go. What do we got here? Alright. Back to the tunes. Boop. Oh, and unmute the desktop. There we go. Actually, back to turds first. Or no, yeah, let's do tunes first because I'm going to do Auld Lang Syne. Actually, I'm going to try a different sound font too. This version of Auld Lang Syne does get a little funky, so. Gotta get back up to the regular stuff here. Can I scroll by it? I know it's in here. There we go. I know I've played it. Because I thought I could S-rank it. Didn't pan out. All right. Let me slow down the scroll on that. I'm baby. Alright, and hand is actually on the keyboard now. Game audio is a little louder so I can hear what I'm doing here. Let's ride. For real this time. I'm not gonna lie, the cell phone's kinda weird. It's not what I was expecting for in the club, but okay. What's that? So too quick on the button switches and it still registers in one press. Like that. A nice dive at the end though, sounded kind of cool. Beat our prior score. I'll take it. All right, let's go dump some more turds in the turd vessel.